Which aileron positions should a pilot generally use when taxiing in strong quartering headwinds? A. Aileron down on the side from which the wind is blowing. B. Ailerons neutral. C. Aileron up on the side from which the wind is blowing. The correct answer is C. Which aileron positions should a pilot generally use when taxiing in strong quartering headwinds? Ailerons should be up on the side from which the wind is blowing.